landslide brought me down.
I picked Landslide because it's when Stevie Nicks wrote the song, she was sort of sitting on a mountaintop looking out at the Rocky Mountains and watching the snow come down. Her life was a bit of an avalanche at the time, and I just feel like that's how my life is at the moment. Everything's really just full on and it's like an avalanche, and yeah, so it's very emotional for me. And yeah, I just want to pour my heart out in this song and let Australia know how I'm feeling. Well, then landslide
brought me down. I remember when I started out being thrown into the deep end, your everyday life gets taken away from you. So I can completely relate to the song. And I think that's the key to a great performance, is if you can relate to it, then everyone else will as well. I didn't have the same belief I had as that first audition when you sang the song for your mum, because obviously that massive connection you had singing that song.
Yeah, it meant a lot.
I need to see that again.
Yep.
Because you have got this landslide coming around. You've got all this craziness.
He showed me to really get back to that emotional, you know, soft-sided person that I am, and give my heart to Australia like I did in my first audition.
The landslide will bring you down.
Fleetwood Mac classic that's been covered by everyone from Lior to the Smashing Pumpkins to Dixie Chicks. Singing Landslide, it's Kate Cook.
Took my love and I took it down. Climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow. Where the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is blue? Can the charm within my heart rise above? And can I sail through the changing ocean?
What can I say? What can I say? Every week, I just think you keep getting better and better and better. That was a captivating performance. I've got nothing much more to say. Keep doing what you're doing. It's nice to see the vulnerable side of you. You're so good at the up-tempo numbers and bouncing around the stage, but you just showed us you've got the other side and you nailed it. Well done.
Thanks, mate.
Kate. Kate Cook, I just adore you. We've seen the party from you time and time again. Now we've seen that you can handle the morning after, a little bit of introspection. Just divine, absolutely divine.
A lot of
women, you know, handle beauty and achieve beauty through cosmetics, lotions, powder paint. You just give it to us through real honesty and a vulnerability and an authenticity. I adore you.
Thank you very much, Peter.
I absolutely love you, Kate, and I've seen your other performances, and it's all, you know, it's all great when you do the up stuff and you're partying, but to see you sit there on a stool, that was for me the most believable performance of the night. To me, I really believed it. I felt every word you said. It was gorgeous. I thought it was brilliant.
Thanks, Brian.
Kate, the most important thing about being a great performer is showing yourself. And I believe that's what you just did. I know it might be painful, but we've all known pain, and I think that was just so incredibly beautiful, darling. Well done.
Thanks a lot, Marshall.
You're welcome.
I'm loving you tonight. If you want to see Kate Cook here next week and do it all again, just vote. SMS Kate to 19 10 10. You can call. Kate's number tonight, 10255.